puck and then has his head decapitated along the boards, and then as Ricci and all of his hair went into the corner, Matt Tkachuk finished him and finished him high. And it was driving up high and knocking his helmet off that caused the penalty. Here's a good look at it. You can see the hands up, no question about it.